everything right. Let me put down a second so I can hear myself think. Prop this dang thing up with the dashboard so I can keep an eye on you guys, make sure you're not misbehaving and whatnot. There we go. Hi everyone. Back to another Friday art stream. Thank goodness. Feels good to be back. So today I'll probably just be drawing more villagers because I've got a bunch more that I need. I went ahead and started animating the ones that I have, but it is by no means enough. It's a good start with just a bunch of them, but I definitely need more. So that's what I'll be doing today. Just drawing more villagers. Woohoo. Ugh. Give people a minute to pop in. Villager reference. There we are. Probably should be keeping a track of which ones I have and haven't done. Oops. Let's see. Who can I do next? Have I done? I don't think I've done this one. Pretty sure I haven't done this one. Let's see. Okay. Switch that up. Nope. Hey Danny, how's it going? Just gonna be doing more villagers today, so it'll be pretty chill, hopefully. Where can I put this that I can still look at it? Probably need a way to like attach it here somehow. Hey Griffin. Hi Schmitty. Hi Chris. Whew. A lot of people popping in at once. There. I can hopefully shove you over here. Going good? Glad to hear it. Here, let me. Or at the very least. Replaced my camera. No, I did not. I just have better lighting. I have a lamp over here now so I don't look like butts. No, my camera is the same. I just got much better lighting. It makes a very big difference. And yes, they are very good gamer glasses that help me see the screen things. I'm sure Griffin can shill for himself. Yes, I got a very nice circular lamp over here, giving some nice yellow light so that I look good, hopefully. I think so, probably. But yes, lighting makes a difference. Thank you, I appreciate it. I'm glad to hear that my purchase has not been in vain. Lamp. I should probably take a new picture of my setup because I've gotten a bunch of stuff for it. And tweet it. I'm still trying to find a capture card for myself. I haven't heard anything back from the cheap one that I saw. They just haven't messaged back. A little bit sleepy. I feel that. I only woke up like, what, around like 3 or so? So I am probably gonna go down for a quick nap after this, considering I have to be up early. Well, not early. I have to be up in the afternoon tomorrow, so I'll need to switch sleep schedules. Hey Kevin, how's it going? That's alright, thanks for stopping by, Schmitty. I appreciate it. Kind of hype for new Paper Mario, dude. Never playing a Paper Mario. I finally got my own GameCube controller so I can play my copy of Thousand Year Door that I never beat. Man, it's a little sleepy. Yeah, I finally got my own actual GameCube controller, so I'm happy. Instead of borrowing other Chris's Wavebird. Thousand Year Door the Goat. I am also a little bit hyped for Paper Mario. I didn't get a chance to watch the treehouse today, considering I was asleep, but what I've seen looks pretty alright. I have Color Splash, I just haven't played more than a few levels in it, but I kind of like what I've played. I agree with most of the criticisms people have about it, about like the combat not really feeling... Yeah, it's a little weird, the GameCube controllers. I'm not the hugest fan, but I like the triggers at the very least. It takes some getting used to, definitely. But yeah, I'm fairly excited for Origami King. I believe one of my friends said that they're getting me a copy as a late birthday present, so I don't even have to buy it. I want to get retro SNES controllers for Switch. I have the one that they released for online. It's real good. It's a real nice controller. I've used it since it's Bluetooth. I've hooked it up and played some retro games with it. It's real nice. I like the GameCube controller for Smash until I got used to the Wii U Pro controller. Yeah, I feel that. Same with me and the Switch Pro controller. I got used to that real quick. I haven't really used the Joy-Cons for much outside of Ring Fit, since you have to use them for Ring Fit. Yeah, I never really got the whole GameCube controller thing either. Just heard Donkey Kong is on Switch Classic. Yeah, I can't remember if it just got added or if it's announced. I don't know if it's out yet. Feel free to fact check me. Be a man and use your pro controller for Ring Fit. What if I could just snap it in half if it's designed to do that? It is portable, yes. It is designed for this. The Switch Pro controller is the closest to an actual controller from Xbox or something. Fair. But no, I got it in this afternoon right after I woke up, and I started testing it with Melee and realized I'm real bad at Melee, so I tested it with Sonic Adventure 2, which I have realized I am also bad at. So that was my just woke up, got a GameCube controller experience. So if you were curious how I'm doing, that's what I'm up to. I wanted to test it in Mario Sunshine, but I don't have a copy of Mario Sunshine. Now play 8-player Mario Party. I forget if it was MP6 or 7. I have no idea. The only experience I have with Mario Party is playing it with you. I don't even know if I own any Mario Parties. Shrug. Or no, I think I own 2 in Virtual Console. Or no, you have yours digitally, so I have Super Mario Party 2. I don't know, everything's confusing. It's fine. Any fans of chicken salad in the house tonight? Absolutely not. No fans of chicken salad in my chat. It's okay. Chimkin. Yeah, Katamari. Quay has drawn the thing. I have. Almost. Not quite there. Just a minute. Just needs the feetsies. There we go. Now the Quay has drawn the thing. And can delete the guide. Another one for the pile. Sweet. One more down. Sweet. I think I just got messaged a new one, so let's grab that and do that. Might as well. There we go. Okay. Do your best. Another one. Eh. 800 to go. It's true. I will die. I've been going back and forth over the past couple days about getting any of the new Katamari Fangamer stuff, because at the very least I've been considering the poster, because I kind of want to rearrange my poster wall and move some stuff around, just shuffle it up, I guess, make it interesting, because I got that whole empty space up at the top that could have stuff there. Plus, the art that's under there is from high school, and I don't know how much I like having stuff there. That's true, I could try and find a Shovel Knight poster. Me when I have no motivation to draw or animate. Haha, yes, the wall. Yeah, that's a mood. I do have a tape measure at my desk for that exact reason. It's like, huh, I guess I could move this entire desk into that corner. That'd be pretty neat. That'd be a good way to spend my week. And this, like, comically large hat. Quay, you have to spend the stream rearranging your room now. That wouldn't work, because then I'd have to unplug my computer. As much as I'd love to just stop streaming and completely rearrange my room, I don't think the people who enjoy my schedule would like that. Speaking of schedule, I have to change my work schedule for things. I don't know if I'll need to change my streaming schedule because of it. Friday should be the same, but I'm not sure about Wednesdays. So I will keep you guys updated. So shrug. Hats are hard and also bad. Anybody who wears hats should be ashamed of themselves. Twitch plays Rearrange the Room. I'd be down. Good thing I don't like hats. Well, there you go. You're all right in my book, Danny. I can't tell what kind of shoes those are. I think they got like a flower on them. Tell. That's fine. And then they've got the flower cherry blossom thing. I had to only go for one summer. It's too hot in like 97 degrees. Yeah, that's true. That is the only excuse to wear a hat. Is when it's hot out. Well, even then, like, if I wear a hat when it's hot out, my brow will get all sticky and, like, I'll get real sweaty. I don't know. Hats are just bad. And if you wear them, you should feel bad. That's it. That's just facts. What about that wizard frog? Shoot, you're right. Toadbert does wear a hat. Okay, if you're Toadbert, you're allowed to wear a hat. Otherwise, it's illegal. And for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, just Google Toadbert. Or Toadbert the wizard frog. I think that's right. This kind of hair always weirded me out. I don't like how it's like just a straight up drape in the back. Whatevs. Kermit is a wizard. He knows the most powerful spell of all. Gun. Socks are just hats for your feet, so socks are bad. It's true. And you should say it. Yes, Griffin, I have stolen that saying. What are you going to do about it? Griffin, this is a Christian channel. We do not talk about Dobert's feet. No. Don't. Femur. Okay, gotcha. Bye, You and Pug. Pug. Pug champ. It's true. Spock type McQuay isn't paying attention. You bet your butt I am. You fool. Alright, another one for the collection. Here, let me screenshot that first. Quay's asleep. Talk about Griffin's clothing. No, don't. Do not talk about Griffin's clothing empire. Talk about literally anything but Griffin's clothing empire. Okay, let's sort by. Griffin is GV Galore. Austin's T-Pose Empire. Okay, that one we can talk about. Sort by date. Yes. I believe we stopped. Did not do you. Did we stop with the bunny? I think we stopped with the bunny. Okay. Yes. That is what the GB. I don't know why this person's next to Petro, one of the actually worst villagers, but to each their own, I guess. Oh, shut up. Griffin, please refrain from hellowing in my chat. Did that thing come unplugged? I think it did. Give me just a minute. So my phone is dying and I don't want it to do that. There we go. Hi.
Stretch.
This hair is going to be a pain. Don't know why my circles are off today. That's better. I don't really need to do eyes, so I'm just going to not. Oh, that's what I forgot. Chris, I was going to let you borrow Splatoon 2. I guess I can drop that off when I drop off the brush. It's fine. Once a villager of mine asked what songs I like, so I put memes. A fine answer. Splat Tim 2. He does it again. Let's leave out the thing. I haven't touched my Switch in a while, so yeah. I basically only have for Ring Fit, which I haven't done in the past couple days because I'm a lazy piece of butt. I feel like my stream is lagging because something you guys are saying in the response before the Quagmire says his question. Maybe. Feel free to refresh. That might fix. Then again, who knows? Ye Wenderit. Yes. Same. Whole thing, ain't it? What is this dress? It's like made of ice cream. Yeah. Yeah, I don't need to do the thing. Because I can just... Emotes. I really hope I hit 50 subs so that I can get custom ones. I'm really looking forward to that. Or not 50 subs, 50 followers. I think I'm at like 20 something. I can't remember. But 26. Thank you, Griffin. I don't know how to count. Oh, it says it right there on my phone. It's fine. I'm good at this. What is with these doofy glasses? I plan on putting some kind of a stinger at the end that's like, hey, I stream at twitch.tv/ChrisQuay, like, over the credits, so hopefully that'll do something. The Quagmire don't know how to count. It's true, I don't. I usually have people count for me, like Griffin. Joking about what? No. Yes, I am joking about having people count for me. I do know how to count. If I didn't, that would be a problem. I was sitting here wondering why it was so quiet. Oh. GG. Well done. Second funny number, haha. That is still my peak as a human being, getting 42069 and got a roboto. Those sure are numbers. Type your credit card number. You got it, buddy. I should play Katamari on stream at some point. I would feel like that would be fun. Griffin taking the Quagmire hostage. Yes, Griffin does that almost constantly. Because I'm pretty sure I beat reroll, but I didn't 100% it yet. So I think I'd be down to just restart. Woohoo! Another one down. Oh. Chris, are you doing one episode of Villain from Star Versus? Probably. I have no idea what is sanity anymore. Me either, to be honest. No, not that. I want you. Back to the pile. I have yet to watch that show. I watched Gravity Falls, but I haven't watched Star Versus yet. Minecraft Stream 1? I don't know. Maybe. This one's gonna be tough because I can't color pick from it. I'll have to... I wouldn't be able to do online because my internet's not good enough for that, so it would have to be just me building, and I don't know how interesting that would be. So, shrug. It's probably something I could look into. Mash my virtual keyboard. Again, not sure why my circles are real jank today. Watch a bit versus Star Versus. Yeah, I think you told me to watch it at one point while I was watching Steven Universe. I think that was what happened. I was watching something and you were like, hey, have you watched Star Versus yet? And I was like, no, I haven't. And you're like, it's pretty good. And that was the conversation. Something along those lines. This looks like Chopper's hat. Good questions all around. When Steven Universe is, I don't know, I never watched this show. I love those memes so much. I barely ever see them, but when I do, it always gets a chuckle out of me. I know at least the first season is really good, but I've seen some people say that the show eventually goes bad. A lot of people say that about a lot of shows. I don't know if I believe any of them. This is one of the shirts that just goes all the way down. I can't tell what shoes they're wearing, so I'm just going to give them big floppy feet. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- and the Gravity Falls. I decay and never watch this show. Gravity Falls is very good. I think that might have been what I was watching. I think I was watching Gravity Falls. And you asked if I watched Star Versus. Something, something, Dick or Taco Bell. Yes. Okay. Let me... So, like... Taco Bowl. Chris, what's your favorite kind of goldfish? Mine is also normal. I don't really like the extreme ones. Or the Rampo, honestly. I like to keep it vanilla usually. Because I am boring. Ba-da-da. Ba-da-ba. That's true. That is fair and valid. You mean one of the ones that's still alive? Somehow? He does exist despite God, honestly. He's doing a very good job of spiting God. Welcome back, Danny. I think that works. SpongeBob has pants that are square and all. Fair. Ugh. Stretch. Ugh. Play Ring Fit stream? You don't want to see me play Ring Fit. Nobody wants to see me play Ring Fit. When the champ pogs, I never watched the anime. That's a good one. I like that. The color in her feet. I think that looks all right. There we go. Okay. Oh. When the Sailor Moons. Equally good. Build your references. Got this person with, I forget which wolf that is. Which one is the villager? It's a good question. You can never be too sure. Need to loosen up. Remember to do your stretches, kids. Never go straight into drawing. Yes, also, if anybody in chat has a villager that they want in here, or know somebody that they want their villager to be in here, just message it to me somehow. There we go. That works. Me when draw bad. Me when animate. God tier trash. Me when couch eating Torito. Yes. BRB mailing Chris a Polaroid of my villager. Valid. Penguin is kill. Burp, burp, burp. repair. Pop Tropical Stream 1? Well, maybe. Might be down. Depends on how well my internet can hold up. I swear these sound effects are from... Yeah, okay, that's why. It's a Chrono Trigger song. I was like, man, these sound effects sound like Chrono Trigger. A long boy. Text so long it reaches into Quay's stream box. Yeah, I probably should just make it a ticker, like a scrolling thingy at some point. But, meh. Lazy. I don't want it to scroll when it's super short, which is the only reason I had it like that, but then I changed it back to this just for... I probably should put it under the overlay if I can. Music text. Eh? Eh? It's fine. Let's keep it there. A long boy. A very long boy. That's fun to draw. It's just a bunch of squiggles. That's another game I need to replay, is Chrono Trigger. I don't think I ever beat it. I think I got to the one bridge robot boss and just stopped. Burn. Welcome back, Danny. Better. Maybe some glasses that Griffin would wear. One the tails have the duck on. Classic. Would have, I figured. That's why I said it. Me when the Yeah, guys, this is definitely me. Heck yeah. Shove Night Remix. Good stuff. Wait, is there actually music playing? Can you guys not hear it? Oh, geez, that is super quiet. Hopefully that's a little better. Shoot. Gosh dang it. It keeps, like, tweaking my audio settings when I close it. I have to, like, retweak it every time I... Every time I open it, it makes me angry. Quagmire Angi, that his tweak settings are getting changed. Very. Do you have Discord voice attenuation turned on? I do not. Alright, who next? Dimsquagord. This person. No, it's not the same. Okay, it's the same shirt, which is messing me up. Banned for UU crimes. Stay Fresh is indeed a bop. Toaster. Well said. Better. Breath sound effect 4. It's true. I was there.
It will mean thanks you.
Now make photorealistic Danny DeVito. Tempting. This one's a little jank, but I should be able to make it work. True. We got a time traveler, boys. Time to send in the cops. No, being in the Southern Hemisphere is cheating. That's illegal. So even if they are in the Southern Hemisphere, that's still cheating, so... Therefore, send in the army. Send in the everyone. They can finally arrest Brazil. It's about time. Brazil jokes go to the hemisphere. you're going to Brazil. Oh god, I hope not. Please, no. I don't wanna. Calzone. Dude, share. I want some calzone. Is my, oh, dearly beloved. Wasn't sure if it was Mario Galaxy. Part of that started to sound like the observatory. I could definitely go for a calzone right about now. About down. Another game I've started and just haven't finished. Started Kingdom Hearts, but we went stuck in McDonald's play place for 52 minutes. I have learned a new color. That's a mood. I can relate to that. Hearts more like Kingdom Farts. Man, you really told me. I will never recover from what you've done to me. Yes, my life accomplishments have been achieved. That's a mood. On. I think this is somebody who got a custom thing for their villager, which is neat. Oh my, get back. Villario. Villager Wario. Village person from Wii. Wah. Okay. Circle. This is the hardest challenge I've ever faced head on. It's true. Circles are very weird and hard to do. All these squares make a circle. Another game I need to finish, Earthbound. Video game, circles are made of tiny squares. In real life, squares are made of tiny circles. Huh. I mean, you're right. I mean, technically, the screen itself is made of tiny circles, so... A circle in a game is a circle made of tiny squares made of tiny circles. I think I'll make your tiny circle quay. Please don't. I'd rather you didn't. I do appreciate the offer, however, and I will be bringing it up in the quarterly meeting. Seriously, Earthbound sounds like a good game. It has a banger soundtrack. Honestly, I one of the best things to come from Earthbound is the vocal album, full of like remix songs remade for like real life vocals instead of game music. You can just find it all on YouTube. They're all really good, especially Flying Man. And Pollyanna. Those are my favorites. But they're all really good. Miwanness. Okay, spam. So you're one of those players, huh? What are those? Oh, this one was easy. Easy and good. Oh. Oh, I need to... Band. And another one. This person's got a lot of stuff to turn in. Yes, this is a JoJo's reference, presumably. Maybe, I don't know, can't tell. Addition run by Ricky's post into the game. Yeah. I mean, she's technically in. If you count the wedding event. Shrug. I mean, the Nook Shop already kind of does her job for her. Thank you. Favorite isekai is Blue's Clues. My favorite isekai is Boomafu, so thank you. My favorite isekai is going outside. Now, Sam, because of course you're on Minecraft. Thank you, Austin. Appreciate it. I think that's good. That one doesn't really translate as well, but I think it still works. They're coloring all right? Yeah, I think so. Okay, what else? Whatever this is. Wait, it's all the wrong layer? Always has been. Stop attacking me. I really wish we had some New Leaf music in New Horizons. Because New Leaf's OST is a bop. Okay. Normal 0 out of 10, not enough crimes against humanity. It's true. Anyway, mine is also too boring. Genocide. It's true. This one's also fairly normal. I probably won't do the panda umbrella. Woo! That's takes up a lot of space. Plus, I'd have to do a new pose. Don't want to do that. It's a lot of effort.
do it, you won't.
Well, shoot. I'll probably do that last. Could have been drop making us commit war crimes after I asked for it, and would possibly recommend. Has some cute shoes. I like the greens. Match the dress well. Glasses. But hello. But hello. I don't think I did this already. see how badly I can draw this. Sweet. Another one down. How many are we up to? How many have we done today? Done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We've done 12 today so far. Woohoo. Good stuff. Probably get a few more in me and then I'll call it a night. Huh.
I think that works. Woo! Ugh, cool. Another one. Yeah, that works. Ba-da-ba-da. Whew, we're getting there. Ba-da-ba-da. Love the Song of Storms. Gerudo Valley. Same thing. It's not. I'm bad at this. Thank you.
Press pub. That works. It's fairly simple, but I can't really get out any of the details. A surprise?
Yeah.
Okay, another one with the bone helmet. Hey, Danny.
Yeah, this.
School hats look like done with life. Yeah.
You are smart.
One for my collection. Oh, I think that'll probably be it for tonight. I've got stuff I gotta do. I need a nap. I need a food. Hopefully, I will be able to finish this shot sometime within the next year. It's getting there. I'll probably end up animating it in my off time over the week. But yeah. I think that just about does it for tonight. My hand is starting to cramp up, so I'm gonna call it. But yeah. Let's see, how many did we get? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15 new villagers. Plenty more to go. So, yeah. I guess I'll see you Wednesday. Thank you, everybody that decided to pop by. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys next time I stream. Alright, stay safe, stay healthy, all that good stuff. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.